I really want to show you guys today how to make the quick and easy, the fastest pecan pie in the world. 5-minute pecan pie. It's quite early still in the morning. We're gonna go to the cows now, milk the cow, and then start this day. So I've got 55 Red Angus. I've got 2 Friesian milk cows, of which one has calved 1 week ago. Yeah, it's quite a mission because I'm not used to any dairy cows, any beef, molasses, bran, and a scoop of mealies. There's the kettle's feed.
Yeah.
So this is Daisy, this is one of my milk cows, the other one is Bromiki. And she definitely wants a feed now. The bran. Ah, flip. Daisy. Stop it, bad cow. Bad cow. Daisy, stop it. Back. Daisy. Ik raak nog geïrriteerd met jou, nee. Daisy.
Daisy, los me.
You just stand there at leg. Okay, it's a lot safer milking like this than having a cow all loose. So yeah. Cow. My first time milking is definitely is quite a mission. Torture, I hate it. Honestly. Oh man, curse is terrible. Look at this. This was a clean jacket this morning. I'm gonna go feed the calf now. Eat the calf. Oh no. Okay, let's feed the calf. Is maandag gebore, 'n week terug. This thing is massive. It was born literally a week ago on Monday. I can't believe it's so big. Nie. En nou is die bak skoon. No cookies. I need cookies for my pecan pie. Now I need to improvise. I really thought I had cookies. Sure. Now, ons dorp toe. It looks a bit like breadcrumbs, eh? Just pour that in there. Can be slightly coarse, it's fine. So. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly melt butter. Okay, come here, butter keys. This is just to keep it all together. Nice butter. Now. Gonna roast the nuts. Just a touch of oil. This is very quick and easy. You can buy used roasting toffees for the caramel.
Right,
you can start to smell it and start to go caramelly as well. It's getting very, very smooth, and look at that, look at the consistency. And now I pour this in there. I would say put in about a quarter cup of cream. All the ingredients now is 40 toffees, about 500 grams of pecans, 2 packs of cookies, and preferably like a shortbread type of cookie, like eat some more or something. Quarter cup of cream and toffees, and then the pecans, and then Bobby's your uncle. Or maybe Bobby is your uncle, but anyway. Oh, this is hot, man. So now the pecan pie is just gonna go to the deep freeze, just rest for 5 to 10 minutes, and then you can eat this lovely little thing. I'm just popping it in the deep freeze for about 10-15 minutes, and then we can eat. Okay, the pecan pie is coming along. You can see if I can do this, it still flexes. Should be a little bit more stiff. Twine. Nummies. This is snack. Glass of pecan pie. You like it? Oh, it looks delicious. Try it. If you like this video, please consider. If you like this video, please subscribe to the channel. And then you will be notified as soon as there's a new upload. Till next time, see you again.